Capone, Mac 10, Sticky Fingers, Crazy Legs, The Limit, ya nigga.
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, and when these superstars combine their efforts, they're twice as lethal.
At times like these, I wish I had two hands and four eyes so I don't miss any of the action.
But hey, when the WWE comes to the city that never sleeps, right now he knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Is you allowed to say he knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold? Oh,
that's cool.
Is you allowed to say, oh, this guy is a competitor, he is not going down yet? Yeah, not without the fight anyway. Fight anyway. Is you allowed to say he knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold? Is you allowed to say, oh, this guy is a competitor, he is not going down yet? Yeah, not without the fight anyway. Oh, superstar. Submission holds and kick out.
He's on the defensive.
This ain't right for that.
He isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here. We got a cover.
How much damage did that do?
Is you allowed to say he knows his opponent is completely hopeless to resist the submission hold? Is you allowed to say, oh, this guy is a competitor, he is not going down yet? Yeah, not without the fight anyway.
I think I saw two fly out.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's not looking like himself here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take part of this match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Whoa! Whoa!
The opponent exactly in the right spot. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
We got a cover. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
You're kidding for saying you got a cover.
How about sending a message?
You got a cover. You got a cover. You got a cover.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He's dangerously close to losing his match to his team.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Sticky Fingers is out of here, you motherfucker.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy's got to try anything. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. From the top.
I tell you, this type of punishment must be damaging to his stomach.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Nice partner. Okay.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
God damn it, Crazy Legs.
Look at this.
Who's that finisher? Who's that finisher, okay?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. What do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Yeah, that's right.
Getting a little shuffling going on here.
Capone, straight up from Queensbridge, Capone Noriega rocks. That's what I'm talking about.
Mac 10, West Side Connection rocks. Yeah, West Side Connection again. That's what I'm
talking about, you motherfucker. Just pause that shit. Told you my last day is off the hook.
Here are your winners, Kirk Akane Holly and Derek Damian Rusevski.
I will knock you out over and over again. Just call me the West Coast ringleader.
These two to work so well together under Tornado tag team rules. It's very impressive.
Well, that'll put a bow on this Tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. Dangerous.